Helen of Troy was the face that launched 1,000 ships. For the Queen's Diamond Jubilee, there's going to be a flotilla of about 1,000 ships that's going to celebrate the big day. Basically, they're going to go down the Thames, starting from the Battersea Bridge, and then go all the way about 7 miles or so that will end at Tower Bridge. Now, the Queen herself is going to have her own special barge where other members of the royal family will be on it as well. Lots of people will be celebrating. They're going to be lining the banks here with the picnics. There's going to be so much music. Basically, it's just going to be a great excuse to have a lot of good fun. One interesting thing to note, though, all the ships that we're going to see here on the Thames is actually going to be the biggest collection of historical vessels ever to be seen all at once, and it's going to be here right in London. I'm Zain Verjee, really looking forward to the Jubilee. We'll see you there.